So now I'm going to start spending probably 2 weeks, 10 episodes or more on armor. I'm going to talk about wearing armor, about how armor actually works and when it doesn't work. So I'm going to start today, because I'm wearing one, with a breastplate. This is a nice late 14th century steel breastplate. It isn't hardened steel, it's just steel. It only comes down to my belly button, and that's something you need to know, because otherwise I can't bend over. I can't be armored to here, because if you feel where you bend at the waist, that's super important. And that means that in a lot of armored periods, either you only have chainmail below your belly button, Greek breastplates only come to here, and they're just cloth or leather below that, so that leaves this area relatively unprotected. But I really want to talk about the breastplate itself. Things you need to know that aren't always well illustrated in, say, video games, is that it restricts the lateral movement of my arms, so that while I can cross my arms in the middle, if these pieces come out too far into my armpit, I can't swing a sword at all. I can't even hold a sword, right? Because I'd be out here. So because I need to make this cut as sort of the standard cut of longsword, I need these cut well in, and that leaves a gap right here. And then finally, this nice V-rib, which disappears later on, does a really good job of stiffening this breastplate against a direct blow from, say, a lance or a big heavy arrow. But it also means that a blow coming in like this, instead of going up into my throat, is going to catch here and slide off the V-rib. And in case you think that's a joke, it actually works. I know, because I have not yet eaten one of these up under the chin. The V-stop rib, very useful, something any character of yours would really want to have. And also you'll notice that this gives me a sort of, there's a lot of air in there, and that's a crumple zone like cars have, a crumple zone, so that I can take something like an arrowhead that might actually penetrate, and it's still not going to get in. And remember, usually I'm going to have chainmail and a light gambeson on under it.